The DaVinci Resolve cut page does not let you open up timeline gaps. Or does it? Hit Option on a Mac or Alt on a PC with Y to select all the clips forward. If you click and drag, the footage won't move. But if you tap the period key, the clips will move, and you can even open up a gap faster by holding down Shift with period. Lots more DaVinci Resolve tricks are here to watch and learn on Creative Video Tips.